been going through some changes at my house. We dropped off my last daughter, my last child, my youngest, off at college. And they're all gone now. And nobody tells you how hard it's gonna be pretending to be sad. Not one tear, not one tear. I really thought I was gonna cry. I feel so bad. But I think I might be happier than I've ever been.